much job in business.
No, I was on that bill down there, so I could actually watch my husband.
Sorry.
Can you click the start button?
So yeah, you click the start at last time, right before you need to make sure you're not running.
Yeah. Just the other ones don't have a little thing like that. Mm-hmm. You need to just hold up there, buddy.
Hey, it's 12 players now, right? It's not 14 anymore, right? So they can only bat 12 and field 10, but they can't. I mean, those two extras are the subs for the defense, so that they can't pull any extra subs off the sides, right? Okay, I'm gonna listen. Okay. Alright. Alright, I'll come get him a little bit, I guess. Alright, if you see somebody coming, just send him with the water.
My husband might be.
Okay, send Katie's husband with the water if he comes.
Tree frog.
Tree
frog.
Tree frog. Okay, thank you.
That's the only way she knows it. Katie? I'm still writing this stuff down. Thank you. how many couch? Can you get me a coat? I'm going up to the top field because I had to switch to baseball. So I'm not able to watch any of your games. Yeah, I had originally chosen the one that you're ending on, 3 or 4, but then I had to come up to the baseball field, so I won't be able to watch any of your games tonight either. Alright. No. This person is 33, man. Not 30. Is he for real wearing a GoPro on his head?
That's his right there.
Like, it looks like he has a GoPro on his head.
Yeah, it probably is.
He can feel a little funny if I get knocked off because he's pitching. Hopefully.
Sure somebody's gonna hide it. Oh, goodness.
I don't know, I would. I'm hoping I'll get to the next one where he's pitching to me. Put one of those on. Let's go at your head instead of at your ankles. Then, do I have to take those down once the games are done?
I'll take it down there for you. Or actually, if you're walking that way.
I'm walking that way because that's where I'll park.
Then just give it to Joyce.
Okay.
Yep. If you don't mind. I'll park over here and then we can walk back there.
Well, originally, I was down there because I said, what good do you want? I was first in here because I wanted to watch at least one game of my husband since he was on different fields because I didn't get to watch him.
You know, the ladies, who were they, were over there, you know?
Well, Cindy was supposed to be up here, but then she got a call saying that her son was having chest pains.
So she left?
So she, later, late this afternoon, and then, so she was on the way to the hospital, so they're short down there, and they're doing a rotating thing down there, like...
So they brought him back, was Joyce or something?
Joyce is doing one game down there, a 7:30 game. The 8:30 game, Julie Compton's doing, and then Kelly Stacy's doing the 6:30 game. So they're moving around all over. Tanya's on. Well, Tanya's down there too. Like, I haven't actually done this one yet up here because last year was the first time that I actually did it and got paid for it. Because I normally do it just at my husband's games anyway. But then after I've got my setup going, they said, hey, can you go to baseball? Because I had chosen this one right here because that's where he ends on. He plays 7:30 there, 8:30 there.
Okay.
And I was just like, well, at least I'll be able to watch one of his games. Yeah, no. And on Sunday, I didn't get to watch either one of his games because they were both on the far field over here.
Well, I guess you can watch it from here. And
kind of.
But then
I take a chance of missing something here, which I don't want to do.
Yeah.
I guess you probably should tell me who's going to bring food down here, too. Yeah. Well, and then apparently they're not doing cards this year, and I'm like, you do realize you're going to lose a shit ton of business, right?
What? Oh, cards on the wall?
No, you can't do cards at the concession center.
Oh, man.
I was like, you do realize you're going to lose a lot of business.
What does he do?
What is he do?
Yeah, you want his business? Or?
No, the concession stand. They're not taking cards for sure.
Oh, that's the worst.
I was just like, and I told him, luckily on Sunday, because I had my kids with me, I pulled out cash because I knew I was keeping score, I was going to have to give them cash, and I don't trust them with my debit card. Being that they'll lose it, because they're only 8 and 10. So I went up there before the game started, and I was just like, okay, I'm going to go ahead and get a drink, I'm going to go ahead and get food, so I don't have to go down there. And then there's a big old sign that says, no credit cards. What are you thinking?
I'm sure Visa wants to cut them every time that they can't watch them. Whoa!
Well, yeah. It's 75 cents that you're paying additional. Just to run a card.
I think the good thing is, if you want that food back, then put it out here and bring cash.
I like to carry cash.
I should ask why I didn't get ownership.
Because my kids don't abuse me at all.
Is that all you needed? Are you up here all night?
Yeah.
You suck.
Believe me, babe, I had your field picked out.
Okay.
It wasn't my choice.
Who's playing right now?
Pro Studio 7 and Team RWB.
I should say, I don't know neither one of them.
You know Pro Studio 7, they played last year.
Did they?
Yeah.
Did we beat it?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, right down the line.
That's the second time. Exact same play. The one in front of them did it too. So I probably should have told them just to get, like, cheeseburger or something. Because I want to go use my card.
Yeah, they don't only accept doors now.
Yeah, I know. So what's she having?
A girl. Oh. Another one. What happened?
I don't know. I didn't see anything that did happen.
Are they switching players or?
I don't know. Because I think I still have maybe like $5 in the red backpack.
Oh, illegal bat.
Oh.
Huh? Well, they're a new team, so they probably didn't know.
She knows one with the red headband. She used to play with Serena in them.
Oh.
That girl.
Oh.
She knows.
No, she don't know. She done good to know what softball was. Mm-hmm. Oh, they was fixing the bat. Another guy.
Do what? Who for fuck? What? What'd you say? Okay.
Jason.
No, this side.
Oh, this side. Kyle, Leslie, Brown, Kimberly, Bill, Barbara, Jonathan, Nikki, Kevin, Jamie, James, James. Is Jamie and James? You can't bat 11.
They're batting 12.
Where's the 12th one?
Right here.
Oh.
Them.
Okay, my bad. I was thinking the number should be beside the name. Long way. Yeah, this is true COVID, so you got to alternate. Is he wearing a GoPro?
Yeah, that's what I said. I was just like, should be a target for me. He's pitching. That's what I said. He's going to sit there and have a...
And then that's his camera.
Be target practice.
My bad.
I didn't think about
it. Oh, that's a team.
Yes, it is. That's an Academy Sports bat.
Throw him out of suit. Oh, he almost scorpion. He almost scorpion. It's not that serious.
There was one guy that was playing on field one. He literally, as soon as he hit, he was going to first base. He hit so hard on his face as soon as he got to first base. I thought that this was all just going to be messed up. Because, I mean, he bounced off of the ground.
And the grill was that serious. Why did those doors turn the lights on?
Yeah.
Oh. Ours are. There's ain't.
It looks like something.
Field four ain't. See? Field four. Uh-huh. Field one ain't either. Well, yeah, y'all's are all.
Yeah.
Two hands while you're learning to like it.
Hey, you, I guess, you're going to play in the dark over there?